The UK Jara Association was initiated by Jara natives based in the United Kingdom with a view to give back to their communities. The association executives Friday met with stakeholders in the area to discuss plans and strategies seeking to provide well-furnished science laboratories and a scholarship fund to outstanding students in the bid to promote teaching and learning of science in the town.
What can we do? What can we give back to our community that can have a greater impact? And we taught education. The reason is, education, like someone once said, education is freedom.
Officials said the latest intervention was conceived in order to address issues affecting the educational pursuits of students in Jara, most of whom travel to the urban area in search of better secondary education. The Education Director of Region 4 welcomed the move.
It is going to encourage retention of students who are supposed to complete grade 9 to grade 10. It is also going to give the security of the students because they will continue to be under the eyes and the supervision of their parents. And it is also going to encourage more science students.
Last year, the association donated much-needed health materials to some health center as part of its Give Back initiative.
Sons and daughters of Jara residing in the United Kingdom came together to form an association called the UK Jara Association. The whole idea of forming this association is to give back to their community, give back to their people, bring development that we, the region, have been yearning for. And as a result, the populace of Jara are very happy and they are very receptive of this association's lofty ideals.
Identify students who are really good in the sciences, and then